step
and
back.
Next in the soul genre is Sophia, who won the judges over right from her first audition.
The judges got a kick out of my last name.
Sophia Wacherman.
Wacherman.
It's a quirky last name.
Katy Perry actually suggested that I take on my mother's last name.
You can always take Sophia Star. Actually, it sounds really good.
Sophia Star?
Yeah. Sophia Star.
You know, I'm just going to stick with Wacherman for now.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Paul McCartney wrote this song about his mother who had passed away and how he finds comfort in her memory. And I feel that that sentiment is really applicable to my situation. I do find a lot of comfort in my mother's memory, and I want to sort of pay a little tribute to her with this song.
I know you don't necessarily want to consider changing your last name. I think that it will work in your favor since you're so good. Sophia whacked it out of the park tonight at Madison Square Garden. Okay, that'll be all.
That was so fun. I definitely felt my mom there with me today. I felt everything she's ever taught me. I hope I made her proud. I think I did.
Waiting nervously alongside Sophia is Jovin Webb.
Jovin,
who also has family on his mind as he awaits his results.
Well, I know they can't fire from the sky to find the beauties of kings.
I'm doing this for my family. I just want to show my son that you can rise from the dirt and reach for the sky.
Maybe.